What's up guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to set up vscode for Python and run Python codes on a Windows operating system. To do this you need to have Python and vscode installed in your PC. So let's first check if we have Python in our system. So open your taskbar and type in cmd to open command prompt. Here type in python space dash dash version and hit enter. This shows that we don't have Python in our system. If you have it on your system, it would show you the version of Python. So let's quickly install Python and then vscode. Now to install the latest version of Python, simply go to your browser and type in Python on the search bar and then hit enter. Now click on the first link which shows you python.org. This opens up the official site of Python. I'm gonna put this link in the description so that you can simply click on it and navigate the site. Here go to downloads and you can see that it automatically identifies my Windows operating system. If you are in a different operating system, just go to the option for your operating system. To download it for Windows operating system, simply click on this Python 3.12.0 and it starts downloading. Once the download is finished, click on this setup file. This opens up the installation wizard for Python 3.12.0. Now let's minimize our browser and here check this addpython.exe to pause, as it's very important to execute your programs and automatically save the files. Then click on customize installation and here you can see that all the options are correctly checked. Click on next and here it's important to check this option, install Python 3.12 for all users. Now simply click on install and it's gonna start installing. It will ask you administrative privileges, so click on yes and it continues installing. Wait for a couple of seconds to get it installed. Now you can see that our Python setup was successful. So simply click on close and now let's check if we have installed Python correctly in our system. Therefore, go to your taskbar and type in cmd to open command prompt. Here type in python space dash dash version and hit enter. You can see that the latest version of Python, which is Python 3.12.0, is correctly installed in our system. Now we have Python installed, so let's install the IDE. So to install it, open up your browser and on the URL bar, type in code.visualstudio.com and hit enter. This opens up the official site of Visual Studio Code where you can download the installer. Here it automatically identifies my Windows operating system. If you want to download it for a different operating system other than the Windows, you can click the down arrow and select the option for your operating system. So to download it for Windows, simply click on download for Windows and wait for a couple of seconds until the setup for the installer is fully downloaded. Once it finished downloading, click on open folder. Now double click on this setup file to install. Here simply accept the agreement and click on next. Now keep the default location as it is and click on next. Again next. Here it's important to check the first option to create a desktop icon. And check this option to add the open with code action to Windows Explorer file context menu. And finally, check this option to enable the same action for directory context menu. And then click on next. Now simply click on install and it's gonna start installing. And finally click on finish. This launches the Visual Studio Code. So we have Visual Studio Code ready for coding in our system. So let's see how to set up VS Code for Python. First open the VS Code by typing in Visual Studio Code at your taskbar or from your desktop shortcut. Here let's create a new file to see what it looks like to run Python codes before setting up the VS Code for Python. So let's create a new file. Go to file and click on new file. Here let's type in print inside of parentheses and double quotes hello world and save it. You can save it anywhere you want. Let me save it in my desktop and since it's a Python file, it should have .py extension. So let's say first program .py and click on save. Now we have our Python code ready. So let's run our first program. Normally we run it using our terminal. So click on this new terminal and it opens up this window here at the bottom on which we have this terminal, debug console, output and problems, right?
So go to the folder where we have this file set up that is saved in my desktop. So type in CD and then desktop and hit enter. Now we can run our file by typing in Python and the name of the program, which is firstprogram.py, and hit enter. This shows the output hello world as expected. But the thing is, we don't want to write this much command every time we want to run our code, right? Therefore, we need to set up the VS code for Python. So we need to install two important extensions. So go to extensions and type in Python on the search bar to install Python extension. Click on the first extension made by Microsoft and click on install. Once this extension finished installing, search for another important extension called CodeRunner. So type in CodeRunner and click on install. This extension helps you to run any code in C, C++, Java, Python, and more. After installing this extension, we are now able to see this run button at the top right corner. Now we can go to our file, firstprogram.py, and click on this run button or right click on the program, and it perfectly runs our code.
Now let's write another program with variables. So let's say A is equal to 10, B is equal to 20, and type in print inside of parentheses A plus B. Now save it and run it. So here it outputs the result, which is 30, right? So this is how you can easily install Python and VS Code on Windows and interact with Python programs on VS Code. I hope that was helpful. Thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.